technical difficulties.
We're having some technical difficulties. Just hold on and wait for a second.